This is CNN Breaking News.
Just getting some information and confirmation that a Brooklyn-bound F train has derailed. This happened less than an hour ago in a tunnel at 65th Street in the Woodside section.
Metro Transit Authority, the MTA, says the train was on the express tracks. Passengers, as you can see there, being evacuated there on the sidewalk. First responders are on site. We're told there are more en route. We'll keep you apprised of the situation as we learn more. We are